Hey everybody, it's Brad Gieske, and this is Brendan Pierwall. Welcome to another episode of Training Daily Excellence. Today, Brendan's going to show us how to dribble with pace.
Alright, this is how you dribble with pace. You want to do like shoelace touches. You don't want to get it too far ahead of you, but you also don't want to be like this underneath you. And so like keep it.
Guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment if you want to. See you tomorrow.